you already know? We got brand new Edestyles 4, Spark Plug, and Kit Bash. Kit Bash has not been seen 765 days ago. Spark Plug is pretty popular in the competitive community, but her new style is called Ink, and it looks pretty damn good. And then her back bling is completely different. It's like a completely different back bling called Engine here, which looks really damn cool. Surprisingly enough, I've been watching a lot of like outlaw biker documentaries. Regardless, the rest of the combo for the gameplay is the Throttle, a victory umbrella from this current brand new season, and then our weapon wrap is, you guessed it, the Battle Barn. Let's get sweaty. Throttle with this like back bling specifically, it pairs so well together. And then we have the red on the headlight as well to go with the red on her and the actual back bling. It's a clean looking edit style, man. You have a little bit of exhaust coming out of the back bling, which gives it a little bit more of, I guess, some realism here, which is fine. And so far, man, I'm really digging this. This edit style looks really damn good. And then let's show you the glider as well here that I chose to use. The new foundational umbrella from a victory in the current season. It looks damn good with her. We've got the metals, the browns, the reds. It looks so damn good, guys. And real quick, without her back bling, it looks damn good. We're gonna do some combos for her and the back bling, and then moving on to Kit Bash. All right, guys, so we're gonna start with the scrappy back bling, which I, like I said, is completely different visually. It's not just a color swap here and there. It's a fairly interesting back bling. It's an engine to a motorcycle, which is great. We have the shade skin here. I think you could stretch it. I really think you could. Looks really good on Splode here. Stage Slayer kind of looks like a biker, maybe. It's a stretch. Whiplash, she's race car driver, essentially, so it kind of makes sense. Looks great on Cole. Obviously, looks great on Sparkplug and then her original style as well. Looks major juice. We have the chopper skin. Looks amazing. The backbone. And then the T800. In terms of what you can wear on the new Sparkplug skin, edit style, backup plan. Not the mama. Looks really good. We have the balls of power will look great once they're actually animated and reactive. The Sith Trooper blaster, kind of expected. Jones's field pack. I think you could. I really think you could. Obviously, we have different stages here, but I like the red within his device. Looks great. Looks really good here. It's more of a pinkish red. We have the pack leader backbling, the toxic kitty. The scrappy, obviously, will show you the original back bling as well, which looks really good with her new style. The scarlet satchel, I like that black and red. We can also do the majority red here. Looks great. The wild heart buckler from last season's battle pass, the universal bloom, and the brand new edit style for the trash lid back bling, and then the original as well. Moving on to Kit Bash. All right, guys, like I said, the Kit Bash outfit last seen 765 days ago. The brand new edit style is called Cat Bash, which is like a Meow Souls type of vibe, which is, it looks pretty good with the orange and purple. And then the back bling, the trash lid, which is one of my personal favorites because I'm a trash player, is called Cat for the new edit style, which is a nice purple and orange like gloss finish with ears on it. Regardless, the rest of my combo for the gameplay is going to be the Wrenchers, a brand new glider from the battle pass I forgot the name of, and then the wrap is a little interesting, the amber wrap. Let's get sweaty. Without question, in my opinion, one of the most creative outfits we have in Fortnite. Like the way it's put together, everything is like an item. It's, I don't know, it's interesting. Very, very cool skin here. Trash lid, one of my favorite back blings. I'm saying it. I'm like, I use it all the time in my combos. If I can, I will put trash lid on my combos because it's just a very low profile back bling. And it's like a real item that you might have around the house, maybe in your backyard. It's just the lid to a trash can. And I think it's really damn cool in terms of what it looks like when we're gliding here with the salvaged, shoot. It's got a brick for a foot, guys. Come on. I think this glider matches the vibe too. It's kind of tattered, beaten up. Looks great. Real quick, let's take off the back thing for you guys. It's literally an air conditioner for his torso. I think it's great. Looks really damn good, man. Combo time, baby. So we're gonna start with the trash lid first with the new edit style. We have Cyclo. I think it works with that orange and purple. The Joker, I think you could stretch some orange here and it'll look really damn cool with the Joker. Astro Jack looks great. It is. And we have Beef Boss. Amazing combo. Very, very clean there. Gumshoe as well. Very clean. The orange goes with her hair, obviously. Then the purple with the little accents on her hat. Obviously, that's what it came with. We have the original style as well for Kit Bash. Very unique skin, I'm telling you guys. We have the Tactics Officer here, PB&J. Another very clean and simple combo with Tactics Officer. Probably one of my favorites. We have the new spark plug here, just kind of including it in the video here because she is brand new as well. Still looks pretty cool on Splode. I think you could stretch some purple here with a wrap or a harvesting tool. That would look great. Okay, Baltimore Ravens. Hear me out here. Baltimore Ravens look pretty good. Very, very close. Both styles here. Maybe the Vikings was close with the Vikings. The orange is a little off. I'll admit that. A little off. Also, Chicago Bears. Very close. It's close. Ah, so close. And then possibly the Denver Broncos as well. The purple's just a little more vibrant than what we're looking for, but it looks pretty decent. I'm not going to apologize for putting it on Peekaboo. I think it looks great. It looks very subtle. And then, last but not least, Meowsles. In terms of what you can wear on the new Kit Bash edit style, in terms of back blings, we have the padlock from the Battle Pass, the blister pack. It just sits very well on the torso. It sits well. We have Chow Down as well. We have the Loyal Shield. Looks great. The steel cast, I always like the way it just kind of fits there on a very rectangular torso. Obviously, that's what it came with. We have the tube top. Just grabbing another household item to put onto a back bling. Looks great here. The tank built loader looks great as well. Obviously, the new edit styles for the scrappy back bling that we just got. We have the Rift Rock, and then last but not least, the Willy back bling. And with that being said, guys, liking the video is always appreciated. Subscribing is free. That is supporter creator PIEZ0 in the item shop. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you nerds on the live stream. See ya!